Welcome to Adi's Little Craft. Sorry, I was away for a small break. Now I'm back.
Now I'm going to show you a simple video. It's a nurse's cap. Let's see how to make it. We need one blank of paper, markers. This color we need is black and red. Then we need also tape. If you don't know how to cut the tape, you can also cut with scissors. We take one paper, but it should not be this. Like this. Then fold it like this. I think like this. Then put it like how, like a triangle or something, like this triangle. Stick it in and stick it. Then fold it here like it. Then fold it again like a triangle, like this. Till the tape, you see here? Till the tape, we should see. You see this? Till the tape, we should fold it. And then we should again take the tape. Then turn around till you finish the folding things. Now we need two markers. First we need the black color. Then I don't have really a scale, a long scale, but I have this for the scale. Then put it like this or something. Like this, like a straight line. Then take over the marker and draw straight line. Again, put little down side. Then do it again. Well, that's it for this. Next, we need the red color for the cross. First, we put a line, then put it straight. If you want to go a little longer, you can continue like this and like this. Well, our cap is ready. But if it's not fixing, you can also take a new two sides and fold it like this. Wow, our nurse's cap is ready. Look, my cap is ready. Do you want the injection? Now I am a nurse.